Good morning, dear students. Dear students, today we are going to start with a new lesson, Feroz and the Fire Engine. But before that, let's listen to a beautiful poem on the firefighters. Dear student, did you enjoy the song? Yes, it was all about the fire engine and the firemen. Yes, firemen are always ready to rescue anyone. They are always ready to save you, even if there is a fire outbreak or even if there is some problem with an animal or with anyone. You know, what did you see in the picture? We saw they have a big stairs. We can move up the stairs to rescue anyone. What did we see? They have a hose, and that hose is used to sprinkle the water. And the water flow is quite fast, isn't it? So, dear students, let's get started with our lesson now. This lesson is about the Feroz and the fire engine. Yes, the boy whom you saw driving the fire engine was Feroz. You know, Feroz fire engine was on a show at the school. जो fire engine है ना बच्चे, वो school में एक show में आया हुआ है. मतलब the school authorities have particularly arranged it for the students, ताकि students fire engine को देख सकें. All the children come to see it, and the fireman Feroz is with the fire engine. बच्चे, who is with the fire engine? Yes, fireman Feroz is with the fire engine. You know, Miss Rita, fireman Feroz is very brave and strong. The class teacher is Mrs. Rita. She says, fireman Feroz is very brave and strong. Yes, dear students, firemen got to be very brave and strong because they have to go inside the fire to save the people, save the lives of the people, isn't it? Children, hello, fireman Feroz. Feroz, hello, children. Do you want to ring the bell? Do you want to ring the bell? Isona, there is a bell. There is a siren that's always on. The children ring the fire engine's bell. Ring, 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 ring. Okay. Now, Feroz, I have to go now, children. The children get ready to go back to the class. A boy, Felix, stays back. You know, the children are now ready to go back to the class. But a boy named Felix stays back. Felix, please sir, may I come too? Felix says, sir, can I come along with you? Feroz, if your teacher lets you, you can come with me. So Feroz tells him, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेक द परमिशन फ्रॉम योर टीचर. अगर आपकी टीचर आपको परमिशन देगी देन ओनली आई कैन टेक यू अलॉन्ग विद मी. सो मिस रीटा, यस फेलिक्स, आई विल कम विद यू एज वेल. सो मिस रीटा ऑल्सो सेज, फेलिक्स, आई विल ऑल्सो कम अलॉन्ग विद यू. फिरोज ड्राइव्स डाउन द स्ट्रीट. They see a lot of smoke coming out. It is coming from Bina Baker's house. So what did they see? That smoke is coming out from the Bina Baker's house. Now, Firoz, there is fire. We have to hurry. You know, firemen, they always have to move on to extinguish the fire. Whenever you are going on a road and if a red vehicle is coming with a siren on, हमारे को उसको पहले जाने के लिए जगह दे देनी चाहिए. Because might be an emergency. Like अभी जो बीना बेकर के घर पे fire outbreak हुआ है, तो ये एक emergency की situation ही है बच्चे. So, the fire engine rushes down the street. Bina, help, help! Firoz shouts, don't worry Bina, you are safe. So Bina says, help, help. And Firoz shouts, don't worry Bina, you are safe. Then Firoz jumps out and runs into the house. He brings Bina, her cat, out of the front door. See how brave he is. वो पहले तो भागकर अंदर जाता है हाउस में और फिर बीना और उनकी कैट को घर से बाहर निकाल कर लेकर आता है. सो अ फायरमैन आर रियली वेरी ब्रेव. फिरोज, लेट अस पुट द फायर आउट. ही होल्ड्स द होज. बच्चे, होज इज अ बिगर पाइप दैट स्प्रेज वाटर ऑन द फायर अंटिल इट स्टॉप्स. फेलिक्स, आई वॉन्ट टू बी अ फायरमैन टू. सो फेलिक्स सेज, मैं भी एक फायरमैन बनना चाहता हूँ. फिरोज, वेल Right now, I can show you how to hold the hose. अब आप सिर्फ ये देखो कि आपने hose को कैसे पकड़ना है. You will have a lot of time to decide later. अभी तो you are very small. You have a lot of time to decide कि what you have to become in your life. Bina, thanks both of you. My frying pan got too hot. We were just in time, she said. I was just baking a cake and my frying pan got very hot, जिसके कारण से there was a fire outbreak and you people were right in time to save me. She gives the some cake and juice to them. Firoz, just what we need, Bina. This is what we need because we are hungry also. Felix, what an exciting day. So they enjoyed. So dear students, what did you learn? You learned today about the firemen, about the work they do. So always remember, for the firemen, they have to be quite brave. क्योंकि इनको fire के अंदर जाना पड़ता है to save somebody's life, isn't it? So we should always respect them. And if you see the fire vehicle anywhere, do let it go first because there might be any emergency for it. Thank you.